Hey everybody, this is Waverer. Welcome back to Yoshi's Woolly World. Now we're going to do the last half of this crazy world. Sunset a curtain falls. Okay, so improve my speed. No, I don't need that. I want to use the cliff thing. Yeah, because this looks, I don't know, this looks like it's going to be it might be a cliffy level. I don't know. Worst level ever. Oh no, I'm scared. Because I believe them. This world is nuts, so Oh, but it looks so nice. It's autumn. Like that other level I did. With the stupid lunge fish. Oh god. Oh man. Oh jeez, what are we doing? Oh my gosh. Alright. Okay. Ooh. Oh, darn, I meant to. Oh well. I don't like gusties. Oh jeez. Oh god. Oh man. I don't know, gusties can die! The cute smiley face! Oh crap. Oh my god! I stepped on him. There's a monkey on it. You can join me if you like, but. Oh no! Wait a minute! Oh no, it's not going back! Oh crap. So this is what this stage is about. Oh boy. This is gonna be fun! Okay, there we go. Oh god. I think that's the okay. Okay, if I just relax, I'll be okay. There we go. That's what it is. Oh man. Oh! Can't miss them. Oh! Huh, I didn't think that would happen. Oh god, no. Oh boy. Oh, it's not that bad. Oh jeez, no! What? Oh! Okay, we're good? Okay! Oh no! Is this again? Jeez! No, no stupid bats. No, don't do this. Okay, at least the beads are guiding me. Yes, another one. Oh god. No! Ugh, darn it. Okay. Oh my god. Ugh. Oh crap! Why did I push? Oh my god, I pushed down. But no, it's not gonna matter. Just gonna have to kill ourselves off screen. Holy crap. Yeah, I understand why this person hates this level. This is not a cool stage idea. Oh god. Gosh. God, no. It's like I'm playing an expert mode. Super Mario Maker level. Okay, I'm gonna go up here. Okay, there we go. Jeez Lisa! Gosh! No! Where? Oh my god! No! We're getting that. Oh gosh. Yes! Oh good, it's not moving like lightning like the others. Oh, that's why. Oh god. This one is all green, huh? Oh, that is awesome! Oh god! Oh god! I'm scared! Oh jeez! Oh my god! The camera angle is just so dynamic right now. It's like a roller coaster. Oh my! I got it! Yes! Jeez Louise! Oh man! I think I got everything except for hearts. Oh! Oh my god! I hope they never make another level like this again, please! Yes, they did. Okay. Oh! That was scary. La Bamba. That was nuts. 560 stamp patches. Oh, okay. We got the Yoshi. Great. So we don't have to try to get the wool again. Camo Yoshi. And now the next stage. 4-6, let's just go. Spooky scraps, don't get spooked. I'll go with my default. Man, this is crazy. Poochie. Poochie's like OP. I gotta use the Poochie badge. Alright, we're in the ghost house, or maybe, I don't know. Oh, it's like Runbo. It's not there unless, oh god. Ew! They look hideous. No, get down here. Oh god, I'm not gonna like this level. I'm not going to like it at all. Okay. Now, like, if I was playing Kirby, this would be a lot easier. This reminds me of something Triple Deluxe would do. Can I eat that? I can't eat that. Get out of my way, then! Oh my god. Oh no! Oh! Yoshi wants to go back home. Oh god. Okay. This one isn't so bad. Jeez. Can I kill it? Yes, I can! Oh! Okay. Oh, God. Yay. Jeez. Oh! Okay. Something up there. No, not yet. Bad. Okay, there we go. Got it. Oh yes, I deserve that for the scary stuff. I'm getting spooked already. I'm failing the mission of the title, you know. All right. Oh no. All right. So. Oh wait a minute. Oh no. Wait. Hang on a second. I have to run around, I have to run down, and... okay. Jeez Louise, what is up with this level? Don't fall! Alright. Yes, I got it. Oh god, no. Ah! Yoshi looks adorable as a silhouette, by the way. Then again, Yoshi always... oh my god! Why? Huh. Okay. We got it. So it's good. Jeez. Okay. There's stuff here. Okay. It wasn't even important. Oh, man. Let's just go up. Oh crap, it was bad. It was a troll trap. Oh, wait a minute, no. Oh! No! Look at Yoshi! Oh, he's scared! Oh, because of the stage! Ah! This game just won't stop it! It's relentless. The cuteness. Oh god. You know, they didn't have to animate that, but they did. Okay. Stupid looking thing. Ugh. Oh, this is the one I could swing on. Actually, can I swing on all of them? I don't even know. I think the green ones you can... I think those are the only ones you can swing on. Oh, God. Okay. I'm just... it was just so cute. I just noticed that when I got up there. And I stood still, Yoshi was like shaking. Oh my god. It's okay, Yoshi. It's okay, Yoshi, I'm here. Oh god. Yes, I got it. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, jeez Louise. I have to go around. I have to go around. Okay. Alright. Everything's good. Ah! Stupid stage! Okay. Okay, here we go. Just go away, you stupid thing. Scaring Yoshi. Yoshi is spooked. Wait, how do... What? Oh, wait a minute. I get it. I have to get there before the... Yeah. Oh my god, it's so scary, though. Alright. We can do this. We can do this. We're brave, right, Yoshi? Alright, we got it. Okay. Oh. That was so cute. Oh, standing still, Yoshi is shaking in fear. Oh. Okay. This reminds me of Runbo. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at this. This is the cuteness. I can't. I just. It's irresistible. Oh man. Jeez, if cuteness could kill, I'd be dead already. No! Yoshi! Why do you keep bounding? I'm not even pushing down! Now I have to do all of that over again! Jeez Louise. That's the biggest pain of this game. Do all this junk over. That was like 8 minutes down. Okay, let me not exaggerate. But it was a lot of time. I have to go down there and. What? Get it? Ah, jeez Louise. I should be using the stick for this game, you know. I keep slipping off, keep pushing down. Okay, this one's a trap. Okay, got you again. I will not screw up this time. Oh my god! Just when I said that, I almost screwed up. Okay. So. Oh god, no! Yay! Alright, so... Oh god, now I have to... Hover... Oh god, oh, it's always so scary. Okay. Just stay on it. Okay. We're good. Jeez. I thought there was like a secret. I thought there'd be like a secret clout there. Not sure if I checked before. Oh gosh. This world is gonna give me a headache. Okay. All right. Good to go. Oh, there we go. Grab it. Yes, there we go. Ah. We're almost back to where we were before. Hopefully Yoshi doesn't pound. Jeez. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Okay. It's okay, Yoshi! It's just too cute. It's so hard to resist the cuteness. Oh, jeez, he was doing it again. For like a split second. Oh, okay. Okay. All right. Oh, God. Jeez, my aim sucks. I hope I don't miss it this time. Oh, yes, that was my last yarn ball too. Gimme. Heh, you can't, wait a minute, what? Oh, I have to hit it at an angle. What do I, oh, I got it. Oh, yes. Oh, just have to wait. Just be careful. Careful. I don't want to do this stage again. Ah, yes. Ugh. So I probably have to do the stage again because of... Oh my gosh. Oh god, it comes after you when you're... Oh my gosh. Really, man? Back off. Back off. Oh my god. This is a tough level. No. Oh my god. Oh, I got it. Yes. Oh my god. Gosh, this level. Yes. Oh no, no, no. Oh. Oh my gosh. Now what? Oh man. Oh god, it's so limited. Oh, I don't want to die again. Yes, go grab it. Why didn't you grab it? Stupid, I was holding up, you dumb dinosaur. Okay, now I have to do this crap all over again. I don't want them to enter the... Sure. This is like the worst level in the game so far. But Yoshi's stupidity isn't helping. Oh, jeez. No! What? Oh my god. I can almost say that I despise this level. This is really awful. That wall wasn't even there yet, and it stopped me. Gosh, that was close. Oh my god. Stage. Not to mention, this stage is too freaking long! My goodness. Just wanna... Yes! Oh my god. Got it. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Bad stage. Bad. Man. Are you gonna grab it this time? Jeez, Mike. Oh my goodness, Yoshi. You make things so complicated. I'm gonna get as much as I can in this stupid level, so I don't have to do it again. Yes! At least I got all the hearts. I mean, flowers. Oh my gosh, what am I saying hearts for? Oh, man! That was... awful. Right. Oh, I got all the... Okay, cool. I got... Nighttime Yoshi. Yay. Alright, no, 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 no. As bad as that stage was, I'm not going to... Yoshi branches out. I'm not going to Mellow Mode. Just, no. I increased my defense. Oh, man. That level was awful! I know I said it so many times, but... Jeez! Okay. Oh, that platform. Okay, how am I gonna get you? Alright, maybe I have to wait. I don't know. Maybe this thing will smash it. Can I put it in my mouth? Yes, just like Yoshi's Island. Smash it! No, it's just okay. I didn't really like this thing in Yoshi's Island either, but what the heck. Aw, darn. Wish I could kill you with it. Come here! There's something down here. Oh, I need you! Oh my god, I suck at this world! That or it's cheating. No. This is I can easily say this is one of my least favorite, but it's probably just going to get worse from here. So I have to prepare myself for World 5. Let me see if there's something over there. Okay, I just wanted to see. Jump! Oh, get out of there! Oh my god! Oh, I was about to say. Oh, am I stuck? Right, let's get out of this. Let's get out of this hole of misery. Oh my gosh, really? Okay. As long as it didn't go what? I was about to land on you! Don't do that. I used to think it was like a freaking... I used to think it was an arrow cookie. You can't hide from me. Oh my gosh. Let me just get those over there. Okay. Wait, hang on a second. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh, yes. Okay. Something up there? Yes! Screw you. Just trying to see if those are stamps. Alright, no. I don't want you to be born. Darn it. No. Just no, okay? Aha! Can I get it? Yes, I got it. Oh my god, yes, I got it. Alright. Now to safer ground, please? I'm tired of those balls. There's some up here? Oh. All right. Oh no, spikes! Oh god! Oh man! I'm not saying much. I'm too scared to say stuff because the stage is scary. So far, the last half has been scary. Get over here! No, not you! You! Oh. Oh my gosh. This is slightly more relaxing. Alright, you get over here. So I can. Aha! I'm taking you with me, just in case. Yes. I needed you. Okay. Hang on a second, don't disappear! Like before. Jesus. This is really obstructive. Oh gosh. I see a door. See if we can get inside. Oh, we got it. Oh, okay. No. No. Are they pregnant? Every time I kill them, Their offspring just falls from the ground. Oh, okay, yeah. I missed so many flowers that I didn't see at all. Maybe it's because of my fear. My fear was just blinding me. I'm afraid of this level. Hey, fly guy. Bam. Okay, let's get this. Let's just wait a moment. See if there's anything over here or over here. Okay. Fine. You're doing okay. I mean, not when it comes to collecting stuff, but... Oh no. What is this? I'm taking you with me, just in case. See if... Okay, there we go. I see it! Got it! No! Freaking water! Okay, we're doing good with the health so far. Oh my god, no! Okay. No! Oh my god! Ugh. Oh crap. Huh. Can I fit in there? I'm alright, yes. I don't care. Let's get out of here. Oh, we got a flower. Oh, thank goodness. Bonus game. Oh, man. Oh my gosh. We missed two flowers, but at least we got all the hearts finally. I think this was the first level where I got all 20 hearts and kept them. Oh no. Darn it, I'm not gonna get them in time. Oh god. Nope, it's not gonna matter. The timer is almost up. Well, let's get as much as we can. Okay. Just one more level left. We can do this. Oh my god. This is nuts. I am not looking forward to World 5. At least we got the Yoshi. Leopard Yoshi. That's cute. Alright, let's just go and do this. Oh, Naval Piranha's back. From Yoshi's Island. Still in the sewer, though. Gross. Oh. Alright, I am ready. Can we start outside? That's a little unsettling. Aha! I see what you guys are trying to do and make me skip that. And it was a Miiverse stamp in there. Nice. Oh boy, here we go. This is like Yoshi's Island with the water. Okay. Oh no. There we go, we got him. Oh, heh. Nice. Yes. Oh, again. I like to do that. Alright, let's get more yarn balls. So far, I'm already liking this than the previous stages, but then again, I shouldn't say anything yet because, this is only the beginning. Alright, let's just move on. What the? Oh! Those piranha plants! Alright. Okay, we got all the eggs. Oh, wait, hang on a second. Is that a secret pipe? Yes, that is! Yes, it is! Alright, oh my god, no! 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 No children! Oh my god, I already... Oh! Alright. So far, not bad. Oh my god, I got him. Holy crap. Just take advantage of that. We're in a sewer. This is like Mario's line of business. Mario and Luigi. Oh god. The naval piranha? Oh god. Yeah. No, oh my god. Whee! Oh, wait a minute! Oh no! Stupid stage! I can see that time. That was like a Sonic Unleashed trick right there. I mean, when you play Sonic Unleashed, the HD one, like, oh, speed! Blurring speed, you can hardly see your character, and then bam, platforming, and then you fall off the cliff. Let's just chill here. Wait for the thing to come around. Oh, there are little sequins in the water. I just noticed. Nice little details there. Get it. Gosh, it's like an endless supply. Okay, there we go. Okay. Maybe there's something up there? Please tell me there's something up there. There's nothing there. Oh my gosh, I almost got my face bit off by a... Alright, how am I gonna get that? Oh, I know. Since this is the water, I could just slide. Uh-huh. Oh, it was a key to getting one of the Wonder Wool. Oh my god, no. Bad. Stretch piranhas, or whatever they're called. Okay, oh my god, no. Bam! Haha, secret! Wait, hang on a second. Looks like there might be a secret wall there. Let's see. Nope, it's not a secret wall. Alright. Let's go. What is in here? Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Chill out! This is only the fourth world! No, I'm just... What? What hit me? That was weird. Because I know it wasn't the spinning spike ball things. I totally cleared that. What the heck? It's like I landed there and then I just... It was the spike ball that hit me. The spikes that hit me, but... It was like Dark Souls hit detection again. Ugh! Yeah, that's right. You owe me hearts, freaking... stage. No, you're not breaking free. Ah, yes. Oh shoot, I got that. Okay. I'm a sniper now. Remember the last few episodes? I was, oh my god, I was about to say that Bob Omb has Shy Guys. First of all, it's not even a Bob Omb, it's a Shy Guy. And it was holding bombs. Get it, Yoshi, my gosh. There are no little secrets. Get it! Oh my god. Oh. Bam. Alright. Ugh. Are we almost done with this? Please tell me we're almost done with this! There's still more. How's there more? Oh! Oh boy. I feel like... Oh no. That was my... Oh my god, rainbow! That is awesome. Okay. So, I have to go inside either the green or... Oh, oh my god, really? Pipe maze! Alright, no, don't go in there. Go in here! Yes, I remember! There we go. Oh, no. I have to do it, though. Oh, there we go. Now, I want to go inside the green pipe up there. See if there are any... I think there's some good stuff up there. Maybe? Nope. No. Hidden wall? No? Okay. Take that. Before I eat that pipe, let's... Oh, yes! Flower! Oh, we missed the second one! Ugh. Alright. Yeah. Oh god. Oh. Illuminati. Oh god. It's a pipe maze. Everybody loves a pipe maze. Everyone except no one. Oh, I got wool. Yay. Okay, so, let's see. Oh, that suck. I bet they're gonna do that in the last world. And have color-coded, outlines. Like, oh, you didn't get the pink yarn ball. You can't do it, sorry. I didn't want the bomb. See if secrets. They're everywhere. Get it. Okay. Flowers, you shouldn't have. Oh, I oh my god. All right, Navel. Again in the Yes, in the jungle world, again. In the sewers, again. It'd be funny if they kept that Easter egg where you can kill him. They're letting me play in the before the boss. Maybe I can. I think I did it. They kept the Easter egg, right? Oh my, right? Oh gosh. Ah, no. Oh man. Gotta love Easter eggs. This is why I love Nintendo. They notice. Oh god. No, don't eat me! Oh god. Oh yeah. I should have done that, but I was scared. I was gonna eat his. Oh wait, hang on a second. Oh, it's like. Yeah. You know, it took me forever to figure out why he was called Naval Piranha, but the navel! You have to hit his navel. This is like, oh my god. It's like that snake from Triple Deluxe. Oh god, backwards? Oh, okay, I thought he was gonna do it backwards. Alright, I got my bomb. Oh my god, oh my god, what? Woohoo! Here, take it, yes! Oh my gosh. Oh my god, first try. Oh gosh, let's do this. Let's ace this. Let's ace this on my first try. Oh god, I gotta try not to touch that. Don't touch that. That's bad. Oh boy. Huh. Ooh, that was close. Is it gonna expand again? Oh, okay, there we go. Alright. Oh, backwards. Yep, I knew they were gonna do this. I don't know why I knew. I don't know how I knew, but I just. Okay, this time we have to be careful because all the piranha plants are gonna do like some sort of dance. Or no, is he gonna? Uh-oh. Oh, oh! Woo! Woo! Oh my god, no! Here, eat it. Oh my god, I got it. Oh my gosh, yes! Oh! That was tricky! So Yoshi, you want to pound through that red pipe and kill yourself like you did in two stages? Okay, at least I got all 20 hearts. Oh, finished with World 4, thank goodness. Best boss ever, and everybody's wearing shades. Oh my god. Got a magnet. Of course! World 5 is a snow world! Just like Yoshi's Island, and Yoshi's Island DS, and Yoshi's New Oh wait, I forgot, no, Yoshi's Island DS was the final world. But Yoshi's Island DS, and everything! Oh! Stereotypes! Stereotypes! World stereotypes! Okay, so, anyway, I can't really say I had that much fun with this world, but I'm glad I'm done with it. In World 5, I don't think it's gonna get any easier, so... Stay tuned and watch for my fails. Thank goodness they aren't alive, so it's not a complete torture fest. So see you later, guys. And as usual, have a wonderful day.